perimeter. Teacher Lucy makes out a rectangular figure on the graphical board. She labels the corners as A, B, C and D. If you add the length of all the sides of this figure, it is called perimeter. So, perimeter is AB plus BC plus CD plus DA, or 12 units. We've got your point, ma'am.